Welcome back to Studio 203. I'm Mr. Ziegler.
And I'm Mr. DeBar, and here are your announcements for Friday, November 8th. There will be a CCP meeting Monday, November 11th at 1 p.m. in the auditorium for any junior high student interested in joining CCP for the 25-26 school year. Please sign up in the guidance office with Mrs. Tafe before attending this meeting on Monday.
Sign-ups and parent-athlete meeting for the junior high school wrestling is 6:30 to 7:30 p.m. tonight in the library.
Let's go wrestling. 2024 Interact Conference is Saturday, November 9th. Junior high Interact members, please check your email for all the conference details.
We're excited to announce our November attendance challenge. The challenge kicks off this Monday and runs through Monday, November 25th. The fifth period class with the best attendance rate during this period will be rewarded with lunch from Chick-fil-A on Tuesday, November 26th, wow, the last day before Thanksgiving wow break. So look around your class right now. If you and your classmates are aiming for some Chick-fil-A treats, be sure to make it to school. Additionally, don't forget about our movie reward day at the end of each 9 weeks. Students who meet the following eligibility criteria will be able to get out of class to enjoy a movie with popcorn and water. And you have to meet all of these, not just some of them.
Boy.
Number one, you have to earn 275 PBIS points or more. Number two, discipline one or fewer referrals to the office, no suspensions. And number three, this is the one that got some of you last time, 25 or fewer hours of absence and three or fewer tardies for the 9 weeks. Many of you earned the reward last 9 weeks. I hope even more of you earn it this last 9 weeks.
And before we leave, last Thursday, Layla Eubank sat down with a member of our student council as well as Miss Demetra to talk about the Halloween dance and how it went. Here's what they had to say.
Your guys' idea of making the dance?
We just wanted it to be like Halloween-y, like kind of just spooky a little, and we made like, we set up games and admissions and concessions in the photo booth.
Oh, okay. So did you guys have like inspiration?
Just kind of going off last year's dance and trying to improve upon okay it, basically.
Do you think the dance went better than expected?
We think we did. It got way more business than we thought it was. It was like way busier. I think it went pretty good.
Okay. So do you guys think that like there was something you could have improved on?
I thought maybe we could add more decorations or something.
Okay.
But I thought it was fun. I liked it.
Yeah, I've heard from a lot of people that it was fun. I didn't end up going to the dance. So, I mean, it, like, everyone seemed like they had fun.
Yeah, it was pretty fun.
What was your guys' like full plan on making it?
Well, we started planning it a couple months ago, like early September, and we met at least once a week since then, and we put together some games and what we wanted our menu to be and kind of what we wanted the entire like vibe to be, and it turned out pretty well.
Did you guys have like an inspiration?
We based it off of everything Miss Keckle has done in the past couple of years. It is my first year with student council, so she was a huge help.
Okay. Is there anything that you are now saying that you wish you would have done better?
Not really. No, I think it went pretty well. I mean, always something we can change, but
yeah,
not off the top of my head, no.
And do you think that your student council students did really good?
They did amazing. I was so thankful to have all of their help. They really, really helped me out.
So in your opinion, the dance went pretty good?
I think it went great. Yeah.
That's good.
Yeah.
Would you just stop? Layla!
Yeah. Oh my God.
And that's all of the announcements for today for Studio 203. I'm Mr. DeBar.
And I'm Mr. Ziegler. Have a great weekend, Quakes.